Our world is changing. As businesses go digital, so do tourism and travel. Riding this change is iSpot. What if you had a digital assistant that knows you, what you like, wherever you are, and will tell you what you can do next? In short, your local friend and expert anywhere in the world.
iSpot was started back in 2015. And the idea with iSpot is to make a local assistant. This is our local assistant in a physical model, but this local assistant or digital friend is living as an app on your phone. And it learns about you and it learns what you like. And the whole idea is that when you are out traveling, the information comes to you. So you save a lot of time because this local assistant knows about you. It knows what you like to do. And it really tells you at the right time, at the right place, about all the opportunities.
Every idea has its time and place. There are so many ideas that are trying to get the attention of people.
I think iSpot was quite early with this idea. And what we really have to prove now is to make this to happen as fast as possible. And we know the importance of making the technology as good and fast and efficient as possible. We have been to investors, we have talked to customers, we have already today a lot of investors and a lot of nice customers on board. So now we really feel confident. We want to scale up. We really want to find professional consultancies who can help us to develop this as efficient as possible.
Vi har vært på jakt etter konsulenter. Vi kom over iSolve, basert I Amsterdam. Deres Skandinavia-representant, Christian Årtun, hadde vi kontakt med, og en uke senere så hadde vi møte her I Oslo.
I met Partha, the founder of iSolve, and Pritvik, the European manager. I met them, I think, for 1 hour the first time. And we talked about our concept and they talked about their philosophy. And I really got a good stomach feeling. They really understand what we are thinking and they were so nice. And actually they were already in the first meeting thinking the business I felt together with us. And I really didn't feel that they pushed anything. It was just so natural. And we really wanted to work with this. And then the COVID and the lockdown came, and still we managed to put together quite fast in less than 3 weeks a commercial full agreement, and now we are working together.
iSolve have put together a very nice team matching iSpot's requirements in a very good and professional way. We have weekly meetings twice a week. They always came very prepared to those meetings, often suggesting new solutions in advance, looking into the future, suggesting what is best for our project.
I felt like they were our true partners. They are really thinking on our behalf.
They are very quick, fast and reliable, always willing to contribute, even thinking further than what we have discussed. So we're very pleased with the work they're doing for us. And the way they are looking into the future, future needs, coming up with solutions that will gain the project. One time we presented some ideas, problems. It only took them 2 days to come up with a very good solution. They showed it in a nice way to us, and it really seems like a good idea, the way they want to solve the problem. So we were happy with that.
We had planned that fase 1 skulle ta opp til 6 måneder, og iSolve har løst den oppgaven på halve tiden.
I've started many companies. I am employed by 400-500 people, and I worked with a lot of outsourced consultancy experts. And what I really like with iSolve is that they really think about the whole transformation, and they are not just doing the development. They are doing the full package. I will rate iSolve at the very top of all the experts I've worked with so far.
Jeg helt enig. iSolve har på en veldig god måte løst problemene som vi har, tatt initiativ og kommet med gode løsningsforslag og visuelle forslag, sånn at vi forstår løsningen og måten vi tenker på.
Det virkelig fantastisk.
iSpot is going quite well. We have a lot of business in Norway. We are now Sweden, Denmark, Germany, Spain, signed up with a lot of clients and customers. And I must tell that I'm really honored and proud to have iSolve as our preferred partner.